It was 17 years ago on this very day. You called me on the phone and I heard you say you were tired of being my wife. You wanted me out of your life. You'd found yourself a better man to love. Now you're back on my front porch just like a bug. You're a cicada, you're a cicada. You've come back to bug me after 17 years. You sing your song and you flap your wings, but your mating call doesn't mean a thing to me. Why don't you go find someone else's tree? You used to mesmerize me with your eyes that were so blue. But that was a long time ago, and now I hardly recognize you. 'Cause they're big and round and bloodshot red, and they bulge too far out of your head. 'Cause you drink too much beer like you used to do. Tell me one thing, dear, why should I mate with you? You're a cicada, you're a cicada. You've come back to bug me after 17 years. You're buzzing around, getting in my hair, telling me that you really care for me. Why don't you go find someone else's tree?
Hello.
Hey, sweetie, what are you doing?
What do you want?
Why are you so hateful?
It's 2:00 in the morning. Are you in a bar?
Not anymore. I'm in an Uber. I'll be there in 15 minutes.
What? What for? No!
I miss you. I want to get back together.
You tell me that you've changed. It's true in some ways, I can see. Your thorax has grown to twice the size that it used to be. That's one thing that I could ignore if I thought I could trust you just once more. But I learned my lesson 17 years ago tonight. Now you want me to fertilize your eggs, and that ain't right. You're a cicada, you're a cicada. You've come back to bug me after 17 years. You sing a pretty good mating song, but 6 weeks later you'll be gone, and I'll be left with painful memories. Why don't you go find someone else's tree? You're a cicada, you're a cicada. You've come back to bug me after 17 long years. It doesn't take a psychologist to see you need an entomologist. Here's a hanky, darling, go dry your insect tears. Here's a hanky, darling, why don't you go dry your insect tears?
I love you.
Oh no, I ain't gonna fall for that this time.
I love you.
You keep your hands to yourself, all 6 of them.
I love you.
How many kids you got now, anyway?
I love you.
You don't even know who their daddies are.
I love you.
Get out of here. Quit bugging me.